Lady asked me for some help to take her dog to the vet. And the day that I went, the dog went and sit up. The dog then stand up and he said, I am going to hide. The woman came out and said to me, you shouldn't park the shelter truck in front of the yard. I told you that my dog could read. Told you that my dog could read. Told you that my dog could read. That is why he went and hide. We looked for the dog and the dog was no place to be seen. We looked for the dog and the dog was no place to be found. We look and look and finally, underneath the trailer container, the dog went and hide. The woman continued blaming me. Mister, it's your fault. Tell you don't park the shelter truck in front of me yard. I told you that my dog could be. Dog fell inside the hole, he shouted out to me, Mister, it's not your fault, it's not only weed I could do. I also know what neutering mean. I know what neutering mean and it mean to cut off my balls. I know what neutering mean and it mean to cut off my balls. I have never committed a crime, why do you want to cut off my balls? I have never contributed for that. That's for multiply. I have never leave this yard. Why do you want to cut off my bags? I don't want to tell me what they mean to cut off my bags. So mister, don't waste your time not coming out at all. Mister, don't waste your time, I'm not coming out at all. It's not only weed I could do. I also know what neutering mean. I know what neutering mean. And they mean to cut off my bands. Not coming out at all. I know what neutering mean. I have never committed a crime. I know what neutering mean. So, mister, don't waste your time. I'm not coming out at all. That was
I missed a part. I tried to put it in. I did mix up a little bit, but I tried to hold it down there. We know that dogs sometimes know what neutering is. So that's why this dog went and hide. And we
I would just like to recognize one of our other staff members that has joined us late, Ms. Florence Party, if you'll please wave. She's able to make it tonight. And I have another pledge in memory of Ms. Sally Shantz, a wonderful and beautiful lady, $200.